This video provides brief details about the basic and advanced customized reporting functionality in OpenERP. We'll go through each report in brief and we'll see the details of report. So just go to Reports menu. In Reports menu, we have the list of the reports. So these are the number of reports we have created: National Sales Pipeline, Leads Analysis, Office Pipeline at a Glance, Value-wise Distribution of Leads, Value-wise Distribution of Leads as per Region and City, 100 Days Program Achievement, Average Lead Closure Time, Targets and Average Analysis, Sales Pipeline Developing over Weeks in Region and City, Ratio Stages, National Sales Pipeline, Fortnight, Movement Across the Sales Funnel, and there are number of internal reports which are useful for the sales operations: salesperson's meeting, client received proposals, inquiries based on sales stages, exhaustive reports on clients, daily sales call update yesterday, daily sales call update today or tomorrow, salesman sales call, and inquiries call agent. So we'll see the each report in depth. So this is a National Sales Pipeline report. This is a National Sales Pipeline report which gives an idea about the funnel across the past 4 weeks. It also gives a snapshot of movement across the 4 stages of current week. So we have the past 4 weeks and the current weeks. So we have the new leads details, moved lead details, and the lost leads, and we have the total, net total here. A National Sales Pipeline report gives the details for particular duration. So next important report is leads analysis, which focuses on the leads that have matured and leads that have been on stage 3 for more than a month. These leads are broken across various important cities. So these are the leads analysis details. We have the data from particular duration. So we can see the details across the number of cities. For example, we have the data across this city, Patna. So we have the number of matured leads, 2, and the value of these leads is 835. So in this way we have the details about all leads. So next report is value-wise distribution of leads. This is a value-wise leads distribution national report, which gives the number of leads and the value of leads across the 5 stages and for 3 categories. Here we have the 3 categories, which is less than 10 million, in between 10 to 15 million, and greater than 50 million. And this data across the stages: new, proposal submission, negotiation, won, and the lost. Next report is value-wise distribution of leads. This is a value-wise lead distribution which gives the number of leads and the value of leads across the 5 stages. So we have the 5 stages: new, proposal submission, negotiation, won, lost. So across these stages we have the data as per the region, and this data is in 3 different categories: less than 10 million, in between 10 to 50 million, and greater than 50 million. We have also the total value of this leads. So this is a 100 days program achievement report. This gives the breakup of targets achieved across the past 100 days, that is 15 weeks, and as a total and broken across important cities. So we have the broken this across the important cities. For example, you can see for city Mumbai, we have the number of leads, target achieved for this city, details across the past 15 weeks. And the total value for particular city in the past 15 weeks. So 100 days program achievement report focus on the target achieved in the past 100 days and weekly targets achieved in each. So next report is average lead closure time. So average lead closure time report gives the average lead closure time in weeks nationally. So and across each important cities or regions. So we have the each important city, and for this city how much weeks we have taken to lead close. So these details we can see using this average lead closure time report. So next report is targets and average analysis. We need to enter expected annual target details. So we'll enter the data here and total target expected. So this is a target and average analysis report which gives an average of mature leads across the four regions: north, east, west and south for the past 4 weeks: week 1, week 2, week 3 and week 4. It also outlines the expected weekly and expected annual targets. So expected weekly targets and expected annual targets we can see here. So this is a compared to the actual target achieved in absolute and percentage term. So see that here total target expected and the total target achieved in percentage. Next we'll see the sales pipeline developing over weeks. So here we need to select region or city for which part we want to see the data. So we'll select region and just click on sales pipeline developing over the weeks for particular this region. Here we have the sales pipeline developing over the weeks. We have the details about the past 4 weeks: week 1, week 2 and week 3, week 4 across this different region: east, west, north and south. So we can see the in particular this north region we have the 2 new leads: proposal submission 3, negotiation 1 and won stages and the lost stages details. So in this similar manner we can see past 4 weeks details. Next is national sales pipeline fortnight. So this is a national sales pipeline report which gives data for particular duration. We have the week numbers: current week, previous week. So in between these 2 weeks we can see the data: number of new leads, move leads and lost leads, and the net total of these new leads. So next important report is movement across the sales funnel. So here we need to select region or city. We'll select the region. So it will give you the details about region. So what are the regions you have created in the system, just select one of them for which you want to see the data and click on movement across the sales funnel. This is a movement across the sales funnel report. Here each lead is analyzed in detail with the value and movement, and focus will be on each individual lead. So we have the details about each individual lead: lead name, the value in stage 1, current value, so moment in which stage it is now, and the current stage. Now we'll see the details about reports which useful for the sales operation and the sales people. So salesperson meeting is first report. Here we need to fill some details like salesman name. So we'll enter one salesman name. Enter the duration for which duration you want to print report. Start date and end date. And click on view salesperson's meetings. So this is a salesperson meetings details report which gives the data for particular duration, salesperson names, meeting details, date on which we have the meeting with this salesperson. The date on this date the salesperson has meeting. Now clients receive proposals. So So this is a clients who list of clients who have received proposals. So this report focuses on the list of clients and the details who receive the proposals. Customer name, inquiry horizontal, inquiry sub horizontal, date on which it is in stage to reach, and the quoted order value. This report is focused on the clients and the date on which they receive the proposals. Now, inquiries based on sales stages. For inquiries based on sales stages, we need to select sales stage for which stage we want to see the report. So we have the 5 stages: new, proposal submission, negotiation, won, and lost. So we'll select one of the sales stage for which we want to print the report. So based on the sales stage that is selected, this report will view all the inquiries with histories that fall in the sales stage. So we have the sales stage, proposal submission, the inquiries number, customer name, horizontal, creation date, and updation date. So these details will provide you the details of the last updated salesman sales call. To see the particular salesman details, we need to enter salesman name and the duration for which you want to print report. This is a salesman sales call report which gives all visits by particular salesman between given date range. This report focuses on the salesman and his visits. So particular salesman's what inquiry he collected, the customer details like customer name, inquiry horizontal, quoted value of the inquiry, and the details about action taken and next action taken. These were the customized reports we have created, which help for the top management people and sales person's operation and gather the important data. Thank you.